Okay, this is a video on looting everything around Quatford in Shropshire. We are in between the two lakes here. And we're gonna start with this one. This one has a couple of fake walls on it that you can ignore. There's a note in here. Let's try how that bird got in here. We have no place, nor bread, nor shelter, no patience. And it's gonna be behind the wall. Okay, next is gonna be Flyting with Ove the Scarred. And I will cut and meet you guys up there. Okay, when you get to this next part, he will be inside over to here. This one's slightly different because even if
well,
you win...
Well, look at this well. Not a lot of fight in you, is there?
You might be surprised. What do you want?
I'd like to do with words what the current deprives my fists.
What?
I want to have a flighting match.
Even when you're done with this guy, you'll end up fist fighting
him. I am ready to duel. My bet. Now speak. Let us see if your skills are a match for your pride.
I am feared by all men, be they northern or Saxon.
And your thick little skulls.
And your thick little skulls fit for grinding my axe on.
Stronger than I thought. Oh, you think you can scare me? I'm tougher than you.
Test your might against mine, we'll see how you do.
Test your might against mine, and we'll see how you do.
How dare you? Let's dispense with these poems and have a real row.
If it's fighting you want, I shall take you on now.
If it's fighting you want, I shall take you on now.
You think you're good with words, eh? How about your fists?
I will have my winnings, please.
Earn them! That's enough!
So just be sure... Turn the camera, please. Just be sure that you have your health up and stuff before fighting with this guy. Terribly hard, but you know,
enough!
You might get a lucky shot in or
You've
something.
Proven yourself. I must say I'm impressed. A test for the mind and the body. Take what you've earned.
Thank you. I will.
Okay, and then you also get note to order member as part of the inventory. Closing in on our leaders. So pretty much just a death threat, but... And then we're gonna go into this hut down at the end here. we're going to collect the Rigsogur. Rigsogur. And then we're going to get the loot chest. Okay, so that's everything on this side. Now these two belong to the church, and you can't get into the main church until you go there during the quest, so I will get that one last. It'll be a cut. But right now, we're going to go up here, and I will meet you guys up there. Okay, this is the Flying Paper. We are on top of the Orlog House, and we're across from the trading post. Flying Paper is here, and it's going to come up and go around, and it's going to end up on the roof of the trading post. And if you watch my bottom right, you'll see that Blinding Rush is yet again grayed out and cannot be used for this challenge. So I think they've like changed that. So if you happen to miss it by doing that, again, it will end up on the roof over here, and you can go get it over there.
You come over here. Move!
So the next thing we're going to get is a loot chest in the longhouse.
We've had nothing for days.
Nettle and turnips. It's all I could find.
Smells good,
that. It's freaking to be
there
done.
You go, young man. Right.
The other way up there.
Say your thanks, Bert.
Thank you, ma'am.
That's what you want.
Bear and a cloven climber.
One is a broad one. Half as a
yard.
If shut our weakened
heart.
Why? Okay, there's that one.
Come on, boy.
All right, then we're going back outside.
You wouldn't stop at that. Come on. I hurt my shoulder.
And we are going to go. Where is it? Right there. This zip line here. Now this zip line goes all the way to the ground, and you don't want that. So you want to, on PlayStation, hit circle and drop off on this little tree stand right here. And there's also fabric here. It does not appear to be showing up, so it's acting the way the opals do. When you pick them up and you reload a save and you do it again, it doesn't show up. But there was fabric right here. So you want to make sure and pick that up. And I don't think that's what that is. Because I have seen no fabric in, like, forever. So, if you need the fourth ration bag, you can get it here. So, and then you can take the zip line the rest of the way down. And we're going to turn around and go this way. And I'm going to shoot an arrow right into the oil jar. Let the fire go out, because I catch fire way too often in this game. See? 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 I didn't even, just get, I swear to God. Cross the walkway, stay on the little ledge here, jump, and then move this thing. Melee damage. It's pretty nice. So that's everything except for these two, and so I will meet you guys down there to get those two. Okay. I am inside the church, and we are going to get the last couple of loot spots here. And if you try and get in before War Weary allows you in, I don't know of a way, because these windows all have the grates on them. So it's just easier to wait for the quest to start and end. I've already finished it. So now we're going to come out and we're going to go to this building on the south side of the church. We are going to get the Quatford Chapel key. And if you want to read this. Of course, we should do our utmost to help those poor souls. Please continue moving the church's valuables into the cemetery crypt. So now we're going to go to the other side of the church. North side here. I'm gonna unlock the door. And that's everything in the Quatford area as far as looting and flighting and flying paper and fabric goes.